This company is trading at 55 rupees and the management is considering a capex of 125 crores. Before we dive deep, click on the follow button for more such penny stock ideas. Incorporated in 1939 by taking over India's first soda ash factories in Dhangadhara, Gujarat, this 83-year-old company is now amongst the country's fastest growing multi-product, multi-location chemical companies focused on manufacturing niche specialty chemicals in India. As per old estimates, company is one of the six major producers of PVC and accounted nearly 10% of the market share in India, while in caustic soda, it has around 15% market share in South India. From cutting-edge chemicals to groundbreaking innovations, they produce a wide range of products that drive industries across the globe. That product portfolio consists of following chemicals: specialty chemicals, commodity chemicals, and intermediate chemicals. For more details about company financials, management comments, and much more, check out the detailed 5-page-long research report on our website. And for more such amazing ideas on early date, join us on WhatsApp by sending a subscribe message on WhatsApp, where we suggest one new idea every week with a detailed research report.